to think back and reflect on who my favorite teacher was, I did have many in school, but as I've gotten older, my daughter is actually the teacher who has inspired me the most. She has faced adversity, and she has taught me so much about strength and determination and working through the hard things and compassion. And I feel I'm able to apply that so much better to my life now, learning and seeing life through her eyes. So for that, she's the teacher who's inspired me.